Poor island. I should not miss any hotels. Every hoteliers who have been present here today, including UDS team, it has been a wonderful show. And I would like to thank every, honestly, all the managers, general managers, personal managers, HR managers, for motivating your staff to come to this race, because this gives a, gives them a different exposure as such. And it is an amazing job done by them, because, you know, I can do anything in my restaurant and hotel. I can do anything, even my banquets, I can do anything. But doing it outside and this heat, and that also the kind of road what we are having in that road, you could make it. It is an amazing job. Hats off to all the managers and all the team. Thank you very much. We have, as I said, there are people who have been extremely done a fabulous job, but then as we have judged first, second, third, and also like there is a participation certification for everyone who has come in today. So those participation certificate also will be given. The hotel wise we will be called upon, we will be giving you that also. I will like to call upon the third prize of the day, Reshma J. The first prize goes to Sarvani. I never pronounce her name properly, Sarvani. The second prize goes to Hasini from Sri Lanka. And, our counselor, madam, to come down and show, ma'am. I request Vijay. Please come down. Kumar sir, Ravi Shankar.